After Salvador Allende was elected president in 1970, Chile became a free haven for political refugees from all over Latin America. Many insurgents from this area of the world fled the military dictatorship in their home countries and sought refuge in Allende's Chile. In Washington, the Nixon administration feared that Allende's socialism would inspire social revolution elsewhere in the region. President Nixon ordered the CIA to cooperate with Chile's biggest newspaper and with the dissatisfied members of Chile's armed forces. The purpose was to destabilize Allende's government. Soon, only a few countries were supporting Allende, and amongst these, Cuba was the closest ally.